The cruise line sector really took off this week when Carnival Cruise Lines announced that it had more bookings than analysts were expected. As a result, Carnival cruised in with a gain of 20.53% was this week's winner. Additionally, it looks like there could be more momentum to the upside, as cruising has really come back into style.